Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let's take a look at using Keynote remotes. So the idea behind Keynote remotes is you have your Mac hooked up to a projector or television, and you're going to use your iOS device, your iPhone or your iPad, to control the presentation. You can do this over Wi-Fi, so the machines need to be on the same Wi-Fi network, and then you have to have Keynote installed on both of them, the latest version of course. Then you can actually use your iPad or iPhone screen as the presenter screen, control everything, even draw on the screen while your Mac is actually sitting wirelessly apart from you presenting on the display. So on my Mac here I've got a sample presentation with just some sample slides in Keynote. And note that I'm running the latest Keynote version 6.5, and now I'm going to link it to my iPhone. You can do this with any iOS device running iOS 8, or I believe you might need 8.1. You go to Keynote Preferences and here you go to Remotes and you want to enable Remotes here, and then it tells you what to do with your iPhone or iPad, which is to launch Keynote there. So in this window here you can see my iPhone and I've got Keynote running there, and I'm going to hit that little remote button at the top left, and that's going to bring up this screen which is going to just walk me through what it does. And now I get to this screen here, I can switch over and see what I've got going on my Mac, and you can see that my iPhone 6 Plus appears and I can hit link, and it gives me a code that appears on both screens. I want to confirm it's the right code. Right now on my iPhone screen I get this big play button, so I can go ahead and hit that. I'm going to hit that on my iPhone screen. So here's what I see on my iPhone. It switches to vertical mode for navigation, and I can swipe to go from one side to the next. Then in addition to that, I've got tools in the upper right, like for instance that pen tool there. If I tap that, it'll go back into horizontal mode and I can now draw on the slides. So I've got these drawing tools here at the bottom of the screen. I can change the color and I can then draw on the slide. I can go to the dot pointer there to point things out on the slide. I can undo. Now on your Mac screen this is what you would see. As I'm using my iPhone to go between slides, it just goes between slides just like I was doing it on the Mac. When I bring up the tools, I brought up the tools now on my iPhone, but you don't see them at all here. And I'm going to change to a color and you still don't see anything, but now as I draw you can see the result of the drawing. And if I bring up the pointer you can see the pointer move, but you don't see the actual tools of course on the screen. You only see the results of them. I've also got other tools I can bring up on my iPhone with that second to the last button on the top right. I can bring that up and I can determine my layout options, so I can go from portrait to landscape to view in landscape mode. I can show the current slide and the next slide. You have a lot of different options there for controlling it, because most likely you'll be using your iPhone or iPad and your Mac will be somewhere else, like back by the projector in the back of the room, or in an AV room or something like that. So you won't be able to see your Mac screen when using this. You'll be able to see various things using your iOS screen.